What's up, guys? This is TJ the Barber, and in this video right here, we're gonna do a faded mohawk. It's gonna get lit, so stay tuned. Alright, guys, so right here, we're just creating the V. Just be real careful, be real precise. Make sure to look at your mirrors. Always look at your mirrors. Begin with our initial guideline with my Andes Slimline Pro Allies. So I'm just connecting that first guideline to the V. What you do on one side, do to the next. And ball them out with the Andes electric shaver. Once you hit to the top of that line, just flick a little bit, turn that shaver over, and just tap that line. Remember, take your time, guys. I got my Wall Magic Clip cordless, creating my second guideline with the lever open. On this type of haircut, on this particular haircut, guys, you see how it's slow mode right there, just closed it a quarter way. But on this particular haircut, I stopped my guideline on top of the V, behind the ear. Close it up another quarter, guys. Here we're just in a level play. As you see right there, I got my one guard open, just creating my other guideline right before the parietal ridge. Have the one fully closed. That's my 0.5 guard, my 1/16 guard halfways. Hey guys, y'all have any comments? Make sure to leave it in the comment section below. Tell me what y'all think about this beat. That's an original beat I made on my spare time. Fully closed. Just playing with the lever. Alright, this right here will be my last guard, my 1.5 guard, guys. Coming together. Right there with this detailing, guys. back to the previous guard, the one guard playing with that lever. This client actually didn't want his edge up because the previous barber pushed him back, or should I say student. A student pushed him back and he was like, man, T, can you fix this? I was like, most definitely. I thought it was cleaning up work, just cleaning up that work. Faded up, basically right here I just went back down. Make sure to take your time, guys, just make sure your work is clean. Just detailing. It is, guys. Thanks for watching. You already know. Like, comment, and please do subscribe. Love designer through in there, guys.